Are you a developer who uses BigQuery? Stay tuned. This video may save you some time in the future. If you spend a lot of time with BigQuery, then you know how overwhelming it can feel with large amounts of data. So let's keep this short. Today, I'm going to explain how you can save time using BigQuery in combination with Gemini, with a little help from Gemini and some theatrical embellishment from me. Hi, I'm Chloe Condon, a developer relations engineer for Google Cloud, and I'm so excited to break down this highly technical tool for you in just a few minutes. So to save me some time, I asked Gemini to help explain BigQuery in simple, basic terms and use an analogy to help me explain it. Let's see how this goes. Imagine BigQuery as a giant library filled with books. Your data. Each book is written in a complex language, SQL, and finding the exact information that you need can feel like searching for a needle in a haystack. Enter Gemini, your trusty librarian and language whiz. Gemini speaks your language, natural language, and understands the library's complex cataloging system, BigQuery structure. You can simply ask Gemini to perform tasks like, what are the top 5 products sold in Q4? Show me a graph of customer satisfaction over time, or find any unusual patterns in this data set. Gemini, being the helpful librarian it is, will translate your questions into the library's language, SQL, find the relevant books, tables, and bring you the answers, often with helpful charts and graphs. It's like having a personal research assistant. But Gemini is more than just a translator. It can help you write your own queries, like writing your own book in the library's language. If you're stuck, just ask Gemini for suggestions, and it'll offer helpful code snippets to get you on the right track. Think of it like this. Gemini is the friendly face of BigQuery, making it approachable and easy to use for everyone, even those who don't speak the library's language fluently. It's like having a conversation with your data, where Gemini is the interpreter, ensuring you get the information you need quickly and efficiently. So next time you're in the BigQuery library, don't hesitate to ask Gemini for help. It's like having a superpower for data analysis with your data. Hey, thanks Gemini for the explanation and for being there to help with BigQuery. And with all that extra time I'll get back from not having to write all my own SQL queries, I'll finally get around to finishing all these books. Looking for a good place to get started? Check out the Analyzing Movie Posters in BigQuery with Remote Models Lab linked in the description to get hands-on experience using the tools and features covered in this video. And for all the latest updates, access to technologies and expertise, and exclusive benefits to build your skills on Google Cloud, join our Google Cloud Innovators Program. For more information on program benefits and upcoming sessions, check the description of this video for a link with more details on how to become a member. Thanks for watching, and let us know in the comments what concepts you'd like Gemini to explain.